Did you expand your mind today? And what do I mean by that? Is in essence, did you learn something new today? Did you craft something different? Did you step into a space? Did you connect with someone outside of your wheelhouse or realm? Did you do something unexpected today? Did you expand your mind today? Did you grow today in some form of capacity? And if you're about to say no, the real question is, why not? Are you scared? Are you too lazy? Did you not want to step in? Were you taking a self-care day today, but it allowed you to have the excuse to not step into a space? Now, this is the harsh reality that we face every single day. Do we continue to move ahead in our goals? Do we continue to grow our mindset and shift the way that we think? Do we continue to expand ourselves? Or do we curl up into a ball and sink back into the way of life that we're used to and get back into the comfortable state and don't execute? Yeah, your life is good. You have a great family, you have a roof over your head, you enjoy your career, you make okay money, and okay money for some people could even be like 150 grand, but they're a year, like that is still good money for a lot of people. And in your life though, it might be okay because you're living below a means in your life and you're not expanding yourself into the capacity that you can do in this world, into the impact that you're supposed to make in this world, into the space that lights your soul on fire, that connects you into the passionate side of what you really want to be doing in this world. But you make up an excuse. You stand behind the circumstances that are showing up in your life and you say, oh, but I will tomorrow. Oh, but that's not important today. Oh, but this is gonna cloud me and make me feel so much better about my world if I do just this today instead of anything else that's gonna push you forward. That's the reality. Guys, I've been there. I know. And looking back over some of 2018 and 2017 for me, I lived in that zone. I'm a high performer, I'm an achiever, I'm an ambitious, driven woman. And if you knew me back in the day when I was like 15 years old to the time when I was like 28, and even there's still some pieces that show up and I'll explain to you guys in a second, but I was that girl that had three jobs, never slept because I didn't really need to sleep, was making things happen, was moving things forward, was pushing boundaries in life and was going after the world. Life continued to happen. That's my MO, my natural MO. And around the year, well, some circumstances happened for me about 6-7 years ago that kind of shifted a little bit of my mold. And then as I continued through, you know, going through a really intense breakup and all of this kind of stuff, it kind of just day by day started to kind of go ding, ding, ding. I was still motivated, still making things happen, still ambitious, still in that space, but it wasn't as driven as I used to be or as connected as I used to be. And I really look back and look, 2017, it started going whoop. 2018 too, although I made some really big movements and transition in my life, it still wasn't at the capacity or the framework that I know that I can achieve. The things that I love about my world, I wasn't including them in my days. And it just felt like I no longer had the motivation to move things forward. I made a commitment to myself that I'm holding and standing behind in this year of 2019 that I've been doing for the last couple of weeks. And it's like, I am going to continue to move through this in flow, in manifestation, but also with a targeted clarity focus as to where I wanna go. So today, I blew my mind apart, expanded my mind. I data dumped into my world information and videos and webinars. I was listening to audios and I was journaling and then I would create new goals around it. And then I'd go back and listen to the videos. And then I'd redo a video that I needed for something else. And then I'd go do this. And it was like, I blew my mind today. I'm about to go to the gym because that's a commitment I made to myself. But I needed to get this video done because that's another commitment I made to myself. But in your world today, did you expand your mind? Did you push the boundary forward? Did you open yourself up to new learning so you can move through the space you want to move through? Did you? And if not, ask yourself the question, why not? Why did you let the excuse come in? Why were you not motivated? Maybe you take Saturdays off, which is totally cool and okay, but there's still ways to expand your mind on a daily basis, even when you're off. Think about that today and every day. I'll see you soon.